quarterfinal first leg against Real Madrid. They've won it the last two seasons. First season they beat Inter Milan 3-0, and last season they beat Leipzig 2-0. Leipzig beat me in the quarters on away goals. And in the round of 16 last year I had Leverkusen. It's two all German games on. I beat Lyon 5-1. That was my group, I lost 5-4 against Barca. And then I put the reserves out and lost 4-0. Real Madrid had Everton in their group. They beat him 1-0 and 3-0. And they lost the first leg to Sporting. This is the Real Madrid team, Cordoba's 98, in the Bristol City career got to 97. Keylor Navas is at Leipzig, 86 rated. Trent, Aspie, Panucci's 83, Fernandez, he's playing left back. They don't have a left back. And have signed Schuler this season. 52 acceleration, 86 sprint speed. Marcelo's at Juventus, 83 rated. He used to be at Man City. Vallejo's at Amiens. Reguilón's at Watford. Odriozola, Chelsea, 85. And Theo Hernandez at Bayern. Also Hakimi at Wolfsburg. And also Ferland Mendy is at Roma, 83 rated. Also a Van PSG, 90 rated. He's 83. Their midfielders, Modric, Bayern, 85. Caballos, Inter, 87. Kovacic, Bayern, 87. Essendjas, 88. Delba, 85. El Shaarawy's here. Junior's 85. Icardi. Mariano, 83. And Odegaard. I got his team for season moment, which is 85. Jovic is at PSG, 86. Hazard is at Chelsea, still 91 rated. I added Bernardo, Juventus, 88 rated at 36. Benzema, Man City, 81. Lucas Vazquez, Everton, 82. He scored against me in the Carroll Cup. Cristo Gonzalez, St. Trudan on loan. Borja Mayoral, Newcastle. They've made two changes to that. Asensio's in for Junior, and James is in for one of the centre mids. Their best player in the Champions League is apparently Asensio. He has the most goals with 5. None of them have any assists. Llorente has 1, Cruz. Carvajal has 1. Icardi only 2. Cruz, Casemiro, Llorente and Mariano. El Shaarawy's not played. Benucci, Aspie only 1. I want to see how much Schuler cost. 59.2. I got Aubameyang for 56. Same as Aguero. And he cost 40.8 from Arsenal.
It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, here on the Commonwealth.
this will only be a fixture in the
Lee Dixon. And we got action for you from the Champions League quarter final. I certainly can't wait for this league. Well, every player's goal is to get to the final of a Champions League, I'm sure. But
yeah, Leverkusen beat Barcelona and Wiggles.
Before they get to the semi final, can you stay in the moment? Can you stay in the now?
And Alaycon to beat Juventus. Alaycon United are playing at the same time. I'm getting Oblak next season for free. I always think of Bayern, and then I think of Pogba and Solar. Pogba will probably happen, and obviously Solar leaving.
For that aggressive high pressing. Well, absolutely, that takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation.
Yeah, Sanders for Cruz.
The opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, if you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
I think that defence is weak, especially Fernandes. He can probably play the left back.
Every Champions League match, irrespective of the stage, is a special occasion involving the Merengues.
Well, it is. They're football royalty, as they say, and every time they take the pitch, they expect to win, let alone in the Champions League.
Like Aubameyang and Solar. I signed him for Watford, and he got injured straight away in 8 minutes in the Champions League against Lyon.
4-4-2, but with a diamond lead.
Yeah, there's four players in midfield, but really only three. The two wide players will stay wide and help the fullbacks. There's one just sitting in front of the back four, but the number 10 is slightly advanced. He will provide the support.
Icardi beats a finish shot with their first shot. I've had four.
Opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change.
Let's look at this again. We've always
been
training first time.
I don't
know,
gave the ball away.
Look at the calmness of it. Technique, brilliant. Let's have another view of that goal.
Here's three now.
So Lewandowski is top with Real Madrid
seven. And this also happened. It was with Burge. Apparently his name is Burgle.
Aaron Moy is with Harit. Now with Aubameyang. Let's see what he has in store for them. Cutting infield here. Will there be a tangible end product? And he did well to get around to the ball.
Yeah, I'll give him 6 out of 10 for that save. Nothing more, nothing less.
Over it comes. No worries for the keeper.
Again for Burgle. Had a John Acosta Philip and it's gone through his head. And then from the throw-in. And apparently it's a goal kick. I'll look again.
Well, let's see, Doc. And now passing it through. That really was a terrific save by the Belgian.
I think Chilwell did touch it.
What a fantastic save.
Touch it there. Yeah, okay.
Marco Asensio. Threaded through by Isco. And it could be for Marco Asensio. So, a Real Madrid corner.
From the corner, had a drive, clears off the line.
And a
from Casemiro.
Well, that's clear. And Isco. Isco unable to outfox the defender. Well, let's see, does he mean business?
Then I end up cannoing them.
Possession ceded by the
Hang on, Virgo.
He's feeling the pressure here.
Have it.
Maximilian Philipp.
So we need to fullbacks.
Is he going to punish them here? Plenty of time for Aubameyang.
Chilwell and only assist Aubameyang.
Well,
got two at home against Lyon. It's offside though. What's that so far? I'm out of the Champions League again because I make too many mistakes. Vinicius Junior scored, he came on 10 minutes ago.
Well, here it is, how do you like him? In an open goal, please, no goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were the odds?
I used his future star in draft, he scored 3 out of my 5 goals. And I was as a sub 2. Second goal. One on for Philip. If I get an away goal, it's not over. But with their first two shots on target. I have a super sub too. With his first touch. Had a drone assist.
Again, and let's see the cross again. It's absolutely brilliant.
I was supposed to bring on
Bebu
or Manu.
And then watch this heady goal. Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
That is Grant's 13th goal, so he's gone level with Aubameyang. Next is Manu with 12, Bebu and Benzo with 7. Philip has 6. Hang on, 6.
Well, so does Bakuno.
Colin Grant just became a legend on this channel. With 4 minutes left.
And a goal!
He's now gone top scorer.
Well,
I'm so glad I started this series in February after they signed him.
Best keeper in the world, wrong side of the goal, he won't save anything.
I think it's a touch of Bill Hainer. Let's kind of have it as the assist who is there. Gone for his chin, but I'll take it. Before that, Lerzl with 3 insane saves. I think one hit the post. The way they started playing after I scored.
Well,
gone after part of the boss.
Ready,
last 4 minutes. Might have to go far in the back.
Over it comes. Well, bumped clear. And scope for the cross. Let's see, does he
back kills and everything. Vinicius again. Bakuna came on.
Been at his best. Really, really top draw. And played short. Useful ball to the near post. It could be up for grabs. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best
friend.
The
ball, those are what I know.
He's had to go for it.
Sanka came on for Harriet. Now they have a corner.
Out a corner. Can they take advantage of it?
He's actually gone and blocked it. this and then counter them to win 3-2.
And firing it into the area. Too
well.
Not too fussy in clearing his lines. He failed to get it away.
It's no time. Too all.
And that is that. The referee blows for full time. So many people thought this would be a very tight, tense contest. And lead it, so that's exactly how things turned out.
Well, we thought, Derek, before the game it was going to be tight. A draw it is going into the second leg. Nothing to separate between the two teams, both technically and tactically.
He now has 4 goals this season in the Champions League.
Come up with in the second leg.
Not sure against who, though. When you hit the post, the ball. He saved it. Then the ball. Draws fair. Goal and assist. 1-0 United. They're second in La Liga. No seed of assaults for Europa and Champions League. I haven't seen the other two yet. 2-2 and 2-1 Leipzig. The two teams have completely changed their squads. Final Chelsea, Liverpool versus Everton. Liverpool 3-1. PSG were in it. And they lost to Ajax. Chelsea won on away goals. Celtic. Ajax 1-3-2. Antwerp beat Villarreal. Schalke 6-1. Himmerays beat Roma. I mentioned that Danny Ceballos went to Inter 87-8. I've only just seen his wonder goal against Italy. They lost 3-1. Chiesa is the team of the season. Hopefully this doesn't get copyrighted. And finally, Tommy Elphick signed for Huddersfield on a free transfer, their first signing. He was also Villa's first signing when they got relegated. Anguille did the Love Island thing, which is cringe. And Aston Villa did the same with Andre Malverba, who I think is their Real Madrid goalkeeper last year. He captained Bournemouth to 2 promotions, and Eddie Howe called him an incredible servant. It's a good signing. It's a 2-year deal.